guys, today it is Saturday and the first time in about 2 weeks time where I have absolutely no plans. So the day has been starting off pretty chill, just been lying in bed and taking a shower and doing some makeup and just relaxing. But now it's around 5 o'clock, so it's time to get started on some cosplay. Today it is Sunday, and yesterday I didn't get to do as much as I wanted to because the materials was just not working the way I wanted it to. But today we are going out on a date, but as Mark knows, when you're dating a cosplayer, just going out on a date is not possible. So of course we're going out to get some materials as well. To get some details of the skirt, but unfortunately they didn't have what I wanted, so I'm gonna keep looking. Shopping and eating and stuff like that, which was nice. I didn't get anything for the cosplay shop, but it's okay. Been just a couple of years back, I would have spent the time on this a lot less. I would basically have run to the store, get the supplies, and run back home and continue my cosplay. But as the years have grown, I've just realized that my life isn't all about cosplay, and sometimes it's nice just to walk around, do a little bit of shopping, spoiling yourself with good company. And okay, so admittedly the plan was first that we was going home, going straight to the gym because we ate horrible today. But instead we lay down for just 5 minutes, and that ended up with me staying here in bed for like 2 hours now, which is stupid. So we pushed our gym plan for tomorrow, and now I'm gonna do some cosplay. It's Monday and today I'm off my regular job, but instead of sitting home and watching YouTube or doing cosplay or whatever, I am out doing another job, which is to clean this giant house. And you can't see that it's giant, but it is giant. I clean this house once in a while, but I also clean my other aunt's house every second week or so, which give me some extra cash. And the cash that I earn on cleaning, I actually put them into a cosplay saving account that I have. Sounds so ridiculous when I'm saying it out loud. But I have other things in life that I would like to do. For instance, I would like to travel some more. A nice apartment would be very nice, dog or cat, and one day I would really like to have kids as well. That is expensive as well, and if I keep taking money on my saving to do cosplay, that's not gonna work for me. So instead, I make this account where I take all the money that I earn on cleaning so I can use it on cosplay instead, meaning that I have a budget every month that I can use on cosplay, which is very nice. Lisa will be here in about 2 hours, and I have some stuff I want to finish before she's arriving. Damn, what a day. Morning, guys. Today it is Tuesday. As I said, Lisa stopped by yesterday, but I didn't get to film anything. Kind of happens, but we ordered a few things and we talked about backdrops and stuff like that, so it wasn't really that exciting anyway. Here in a bit I'm off to a meeting, and as soon as I'm done with the meeting I'm going straight to Copenhagen to buy some fabric. Buy some fabric, but while doing so we were kind of doubting my fabric choice, especially because finding the right colors wasn't that easy, so instead I ended up with some samples. So now my cosplay trip is done, so we're just walking around Copenhagen, got my pumpkin spice latte because who doesn't love that, and yeah, I have anything to say. Thursday, and I didn't get to film anything yesterday, or I didn't get to do anything yesterday because I got sick. I'm still sick, but I also need to work, so that's a bummer. What I managed to do so far is I managed to clean the top of the knife as much as I could with a lot of sanding and a lot of scalding, and then I coated it. So the only thing that it needs now is actually painting, and then I just need a few details in there, then I can assemble the whole knife. Of course, I'll show you guys soon as it is done. I'm gonna end the vlog here. I'm so sorry this vlog has been all over the place. I didn't really know what I wanted to do with the whole vlogging stuff, but now I got a pretty good idea of how I wanted to do, so hopefully the next vlog will be a lot better. I hope you guys have a good day, and I hope you don't catch a cold like I did. So, thank you for watching, thank you for just staying by, and